Salesforce users, welcome back to Cloudinology's YouTube channel. Today, in this video, we will walk you through the implementation of the Salesforce Einstein bot. The Salesforce Einstein chatbot implementation can help you engage your customers and quickly resolve common service questions, giving your support reps time to focus on complex issues. First, let's get started with a brief introduction to Einstein bots. Chatbots in Salesforce is called Einstein bots. With Einstein bots, you can keep your service reps free from simple, repetitive tasks and they can spend more time on complex customer cases. If the bot cannot resolve customer queries, they can be made smart enough to transfer to an agent with chat history for appropriate resolution. Let me tell you the features of Einstein bot. Saves time and reduces the need for a large support team. Reduce the waiting time for customers and look into their issues immediately. Create a conversation flow to handle the customer response smartly. Use knowledge articles to reply smartly with the solution. The Einstein bot can be deployed on multiple channels like live chat, Facebook chat, SMS, etc. Einstein bot use Apex to create custom automation like creating a record. Moving on to the project's requirements. The client wanted us to collect information from the user interaction using Einstein bot and then create a case. The second requirement was to update the respective fields on the case based on the conversation. And lastly, close the case as soon as the user ends the conversation with the bot. Moving forward to the solutions provided by the Cloudinology team. We created separate dialogues to handle different actions based on conversation. We also created a generic flow to be used by the Einstein bot to update the various information. Let me now show you the project demo. So, we have an Einstein bot placed in one of our communities. So, let me show you how it works. Firstly, let's interact with the Einstein bot. While interacting with the bot, it will need some information from us to get started with the conversation. Basic information such as first name, last name, and email address must be provided. After providing all the data, the case will be created. Here is the case number that we can use for future references. Let's move to the backend and see if the case has been created and what it looks like. Currently, you can see it has less information. It consists of the info that we provided. So, we can get started with the conversation with the Einstein bot. Let me begin with reporting an issue. As I inform the bot about my issue, it will update my case and save the information. So, here you can see the subject of my case has been changed to report an issue that would help us further in the reporting. Now, I need to select the type of issues I am facing. So, let's say I have an issue with the camera setup. It will be asking a few camera-related questions, such as what camera I am using, and then all the information will be saved in the backend. Let's refresh the case and see if the information has been updated. You can see in the details section that I have the problem category, setup, and the product type that I am using is Sony. This defines that the bot captures all the information I am providing while conversing with the bot. Now, bot is transferring my case to the agent who can help me with the query. There is another case created for the conversation. Let me accept it and then the agent can capture all the information and take on further discussion. Let me now end this conversation and refresh the page to start a new chat to showcase other features. Let's start a discussion again. Firstly, let me fill in the details asked. You can see the case is created here. Now, I'll select the other feature. Search FAQ. You can see it provides me with the knowledge base, user guides, and different sorts of information to answer to the questions. Then, the bot is also asking if I needed some information, then he could transfer my case to an agent. Let's choose here. Thanks, I'm all set, and we can end this conversation here. So, the chat has been ended. Now, we can go ahead, refresh the case, and see that the status of the case is closed. So, that was all about this project. If you require an assistance concerning Einstein Bot implementation, contact the Cloud Analogy team of Salesforce experts who would help you build the next level of customer service platform using Einstein Bots. With our deep expertise and years of rich experience, we can help you build a best-in-class bot to support your organization's goals. Contact us today.